Roman, your sim keeps rejecting all my advances. Love me, damn it.
Stupid sim Roman doesn't know what she's missing.
No, now Roman's yelling at me. Roman, apologize. No, dude, no, accept the apology. No, the friendship is in the red. Everything's falling apart. No, wait, I want to hear that.
The recent murders in Healdsburg have been discovered to potentially be linked. Elliot Ford is one of 10 unsolved murder cases that Healdsburg has seen in the past year. In the studio today, we have Brianna Abbott to discuss the case.
Thank you, Fletcher. As 2019 comes to a close, we are ending this year with a very tense and serious matter. The police have not made any arrests to what they believe to be a serial killer. Many families have been left spending the holidays wondering who killed their loved ones. The police department are working hard to find the mass figure. Penelope, a 22-year-old college student, was
It's terrifying to think that there's actually a serial killer in our hometown. God, that mask is made of nightmares.
Yeah, but don't worry. I'll protect you.
Although, it's not like you really need my protection, Wolfie.
Hey, how are you feeling? Are you hungry? Or are there any pains?
No, I'm fine. Honestly, I'm feeling a lot better all of a sudden. I guess I was right. I just needed to starve myself and let my body adjust. Growth metabolism just works for it, I guess.
Well, starving yourself isn't a good idea, but I'm glad you're feeling better. But really, you should eat. It's not like anybody's gonna notice with all these people dying.
Honestly, I'm sort of relieved to actually see that there was a serial killer. I thought it might be me without even knowing I was doing it.
You thought you killed those people?
Well, yeah, Roman. It's not unlikely. Like, maybe you'd gone out and I had gotten out or something, and it's not like it hasn't happened before.
It's getting late. I should get ready.
Okay. Roman, can you tighten that a little?
Kinky.
Shut up, furry.
I love you.
I love you too.